a Gatling gun, chain gun. Let's use the chain gun then. Oh, brilliant! Demon enemies detected. Ah, so don't use speed. A brighter tomorrow? Huh. Speaking of which, I have no idea how many chapters does this game have.
Lyfe approaching. UAC, Advanced Research Complex.
It's time we meet in person. My office is on the second floor of this facility.
This is where you're located, huh? Right. Seeing dead corpses. Let me check the other end. Who knows, there might be secrets looking around.
This vast state-of-the-art research design uses cutting-edge technology and fabrication techniques to prototype everything from robotics to weaponry to subspace communication systems.
I see enemy. Unfortunately, this big guy is gonna cost me like five bar of a chainsaw, so I can't use the chainsaw. Bro.
Stay on the path. The UAC needs your faith.
Disgusting piece of shit. Let me scout the area first for secrets. Nothing.
Welcome to the UAC. Built on blood, sweat, and dreams.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
You? In every single point. Accessible? I hear enemies. Ooh, that's gotta hurt.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
That's nice. Give me more power. Die. Okay, I have full health. Then I'll go for armor this time. Let's see what's the difference. Kill them all.
Look at all the places we have been in. These are the best and brightest minds. The most devout members of the UAC faith, fully indoctrinated. They have assimilated the UAC core belief. A world of power, born again, a fire. Their unquestioning work and devotion has earned them the reason the whole essence. Are you doing all
this? Please, they But that came out of nowhere. Yikes! Oh, you dead?
We are not advancing enough applicants, and our faith is nothing without believers. We cannot conduct our work without them.
And what kind of work is it that you're doing, Olivia? I haven't seen a report from your team in months now, have I? Can I trust that you can maintain your distance and control of the situation?
Of course. I believe in our work, but in order to make progress, we will have to make even greater sacrifices.
This isn't progress, it's madness. The board understands the peculiar nature of your work, and no one is in the dark on what those sacrifices mean to mankind. But your judgment is no longer considered sound.
Hold on, let me head back to that one area that, and see if that the area is locked, unlocked. I have no idea how to access the area, so screw it. Let's just keep going.
Demonic presence
and unsafe level. Whoa! Ah, you got me. When in doubt, hit left. Okay. It upstairs because I'm looking for secrets. Oh, I'm looking for any kind of secrets available. Locked. Gotta prepare before I engage. G. Let's see if we can show up. Rocket launcher. Man down. BMG kicking in. Damn it. Oh, rocket launcher. Yeah, yeah, it's a lot of health. Okay, maybe not. Whoa! E! There are more of them? Hell? I think when my chainsaw went to a plus 4, I didn't realize. Alright. Now I'm motivated. No wonder. Wait, what is this? What's up, move?
Yes! Come here, you all! Come here! Come here! I shall hit a bend to you all! Yes! More! Give me more! Give me more! Live and die! More! Give me more! Come here! Come to Papa!
Oh, neat. Where are you running? Can you check top? Okay. Press in for pepperoni, brother.
Demon presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Let's wrap up. Good thing I saw that berserk mode. Unfortunately, use that stuff. Let's focus on the main objective. Give me some time. Give me some time. Because I need to replenish my resources. Oh, right over here. Whoa.
Do not be alarmed by the system update. It is a prototype of our interdimensional tether.
Hello, Samuel.
A means for me to pull you back from hell. I'm sorry for the jolt, but I didn't think you'd allow its installation voluntarily. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I have supplies in my office. This way, please.
Okay. Looks like I can disarm for now. And buddy, he's huge.
Welcome, Dr. Hayden.
Chills, neat.
Take whatever supplies you need.
Come.
The destruction of the Argent Tower is devastating, but I am committed to helping you close the portal.
Eh?
All of our work and understanding of their world is derived from the inscriptions on a large stone artifact we pulled from Hell in the earliest days of the program. We call it the Helix Stone. It is our most closely guarded asset. Olivia was obsessed with it. From it, we learned how to manipulate Hell's energy, bend it to our will, take advantage of their resources. It also led us to you.
Eh?
The Helix Stone showed us how to harness the power of the well. I believe it will show you how to shut it down.
For years,
Olivia has kept the Helix in her private office in the Lazarus Labs, which is only accessible through a secure elevator from the Advanced Research Complex across the chasm.
Eh?
Your affinity for guns is apparent. I'm confident you'll find something useful there as well. The service elevator is at the end of the hall.
So the next stop is to infiltrate the weapons division. Got it. Alright, let's see. Oh, we're heading up? Let's Dead end? Yeah, it's a dead end right over here. This is right, yeah, this is where I started. So the only way forward is over here. That's something new. So different positions will give you different glory kills. Neat. One more again. Let me rip your back apart. Okay. Oh. Chill. Ow, acid. Steady throwing acid.
Disgusting! You disgusting creature! Be gone!
Super shotgun. Yeah. I'm using shotgun and heavy, sorry. Unfortunately, I can't use the chainsaw because I only have one bar, as you can see. Anyhow, let's keep walking. Oh, checkpoint reach. Got it. He died. 1, 2. My surroundings. I'm looking at a bottom. Okay. Looks like the only way is bottom. Yeah, looks like the only way is bottom. We have over here. Somewhere over here. Wait. If we to open. Get in. Only one way. How do I hit up? Ah, okay. Too much jumping. Next. What's that? Press this button. Then. Ah, get down. Yeah, I'll hit down. Wait, I just like that, I found a secret? I'll go with the tactical scope then. Neat. So I head back up. Apparently for some unknown reason I'm not supposed to be here, but end up. See what happens when I do. Oh, I see. Back here. Ah, okay. Oh, I can't go through. Yes. Okay. What happens if I go straight? Means the only way is to hit. Another secret. Eat. Find two collectibles. Attack lower right leg or head from behind. Access denied, just as expected. Wait. Lockdown. Nope, down.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged. Ripple scan failed. Access denied. Yellow security clearance required.
Oh, okay. Hope's upper torso acquired. Okay. I'll just hit high over here.
Biometric mismatch detected. Scanning. Unauthorized personnel confirmed. Expulsion to commence in 5, 4,
3, 2, 1. What am I supposed to do?
Laser security system.
Wait. Access denied? What was I supposed to do? Hold on. I'm missing something. I'm definitely missing something.
Biometric mismatch detected. Scanning. Unauthorized personnel confirmed. Expulsion to commence in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay, what the hell was I supposed to do? Get that weapon. There has to be something that they can access that stuff. What?
BFG development, teleportation research, and cybernetic augmentation.
There has to be something around here. BFG 9000. That one area that there's tons of enemies. Plus, I'm kind of stuck right now.
The ARC is the birthplace of several breakthrough fields, including BFG development, teleportation research, and cybernetic augmentation.
Is he over here? Oh, he's dead. There has to be a way where we can deactivate those lasers. Let me keep looking for now. I don't think he's in this room.
Weaponizing demons for a brighter tomorrow.
Is this the only way? Ah, damn it.
Biometric mismatch detected. Scanning. Unauthorized personnel confirmed. Expulsion to commence in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
So what, we wait right over here? I don't get it.
Activating laser security system.
So what, we stay right over here? I seriously don't get it. Dude, I seriously don't get it. I'm stuck. Oh, am I supposed to shut the laser down? There's no way. Okay, let me keep it a shot. So that's what's going on. An old friend, acquire the BFG. So this is the BFG 9000. Okay. The BFG 9000 is a weapon with massive power that is accessed by pressing T. Use it to devastate your enemies. But that's what's going on.
Please proceed to the
reserve the BFG 9000 for boss fights, if any. Rest in peace, you filthy creatures. Out of ammo. Oh!
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
That's my rifle then. What happens if I go up? Oh boy. Maybe the rocket launcher. No! Activating combat mode. What the? immediately. I saw a summoner. Damn it. Okay. Fair enough. Where was that summoner again? Good night and sweet dreams. Got back my... Okay. That's real good? Okay. Up. Whoa! This should be fun. Oops. Yeah, I think I grabbed the quad kill a little too early. Damn it. What's this? Stay away from the acid, stay away from the acid. Get up. Rest in peace.
Disengaged.
That was fun. On a side note, what are these? Press E.
Lazarus service elevator now operating. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Whoa! Okay, fine. Whoa! Lockdown! Okay. In the worst fight, I'm low on health. Crap. I didn't want to use the BFG. Oh wait. Oh brilliant, I'll start all over again. Oh gosh, I have to start over again.
Demon presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Whoa, what the hell? Oh, see, this is the thing that replenishes the ammo. Okay, got it. Oh my god, the damage is so horrible. Fine, I'll use the trap until then. That was my shield. Okay. Use the no. Use the chainsaw on the hell, whatchamacallit. Sweet dreams and be gone. Oh, there's one, you know, right over here. I didn't know that. Grab more health. Okay, down. Enemies?
Demon presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Now? Press T.
Lazarus service elevator.
Better T. Maybe two
enemies at unsafe levels. Lockdown.
Woo! Where's the other one? Wait, I got an idea. Get out. Grab the quad view. Any more?
Demon presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
And just like that. Interact with two rune trial stones? But I have no idea where they are. Anyhow, let's keep going. Oof. Turns out that it's meant to be a hold a line or a kind of thing. Lazarus.
You'll find the Helix Stone in Olivia's private archival lab deep within this facility. Few have ever seen the stone. But if you came to us for a reason, you might be able to see something in it we haven't.
Shut down the portal. By accessing the Helix Stone. Right. I forgot to grab the... Never mind.
It is not a mistake that he has come into our possession. The demons prophesied his return. If he awakes, it could jeopardize the entire mission. For he is the only one who can stand against them.
Attention to all Lazarus personnel. There will be an open forum to resolve any questions or concerns on the initiative to weaponize the demons. Report to the chapel at 1400 hours. Please save your word before attending.
Let's push it down. Ow. Okay. Any more secrets around here, okay? Keep going. Just bullets. What is this?
Demonic presence will not save you. Lock down anyone.
Oh my goodness, the evil. What is orange representing here? Don't head down. Do not head down. Do not head down. Ouch. How do I hit up? Oh! Okay, oh, hold up. As long as I are away, I guess.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
I believe that's his right. That's good.
Volunteers are currently
oh, shut the hell up.
Exciting new Revenant research program. Expand your potential, experience something new, and go beyond mere mortal limitations. See Jessica and Human Resources to find out if you qualify.
So what's up with you? Oh! Neat. You know there's a secret around here.
Volunteers are currently needed for the UAC's exciting new Revenant research program.
Olivia activated the Hell Wave from somewhere inside this facility. I did hope she could rise above their influence. I was wrong. She proved to be weaker than I thought she'd be.
This by that time, I rarely use the... Oh, nice. I rarely use the, Hold on, let me explore a little bit. Could you? I don't think so. Let's get out. I get monsters, but I don't know where the hell am I supposed to. Oh, wait. Did you mean? Didn't look, sorry. Wait.
Good thing I know.
That's how it works. Okay. Ah, okay. Is the next piece is right over here. Rocket launcher then. Okay, I could just use the gaze cannon. Yeah. Are there any more enemies? Can I be here? Whoa! Okay. Well, what the hell do we have right with? Might as well just use this. Locked. King Wolf? Nothing.
Demonic presence at unsafe level.
Locked. Oh dear. Use the cannon. Whoa! Be gone! Be gone, you bastard. Whoa! Okay, this is about where I need that quad kill already. Ready. Get rid of the big ones, get rid of the big ones. Hopefully the quad should get this job done. Yeah.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Enemies. Insect this queue. Check the map. Still more flying. Oh, good. Replenish my ammo, please. Thank you. Ah. Good night. Sweet dreams. Oh, more?
Oh, damn!
What the hell? Yikes. Wait, there are three of them? Wait, let me... Because I wanna replenish my... Okay.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Okay. Now then, where to next? Map says over here, but... Okay. Now what? What the hell? Hold on, before that, right, let me upgrade some of my stuff first. This is the shotgun, I won't be using this anymore. Give me a assault rifle. Bullets fired while zoom will do additional headshot damage. Okay. Move faster when zoom with tactical scope. Significantly increase the speed up, okay. This one. Exploration item appear in the automatically. Okay, I'll get this one. We are with a greater suit category. Okay. Only have 2 points though. Increase the recharge duration for equipment. Oh, I might need this one.
Kadun Masamedna, Cryos in Libman, and Matt Dilak, Creon High.
What the hell is this place? Not going yet. Check my surroundings. Or any secrets if available. Oh, there is one. One right over here, but I have no idea how to get it. How to get it.
Led them to his tomb. Please, we can overcome this. I promise. The gate will be opened as planned.
I don't know what she's thinking, but kill it. In the area. Ah, brilliant. Give me more power. Yeah, go away. Armor this time? Yeah. Just what I wanted. Let's head back. Oh, silly me. I was wondering why do I have to press E again? Codex. So how do I head up? Oh, this. Whoa, what the hell? What the hell am I looking at? Is that a sword? It looks like a hold up a sword.
Did you get the location?
Yes. It is located in an uncharted region of the Titan's realm, but we'll need to rupture another Argent accumulator to create the portal. The only accumulator in this sector is in specimen CD-587.
You're going to have to remove it. Once you've extracted the accumulator, it will become unstable. The ruptured casing should cause a rift strong enough to send you back to their world. We can determine your point of entry using the tether system I uploaded to your suit. Retrieving the crucible is critical. Without it, we have no way of shutting down the well and closing the hell portal here on Mars.
Okay. So what do I do next?
Whoa!
Getting combat mode. Good night. Oh crap, get in. So the lock-on tells you whether the enemy is dead or alive. It's like a homing missile. Nice. Neat. I like it. more enemies. Left, right side, right side. Where are you running? I see one more.
Demon presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Lockdown disengaged. So where do I go next? Oh, down? Right. Down it is then. Oh! What the hell am I looking at? Just kidding. Oh, disturbing. Wait, there's a shoe? Oh. Kidding me. Should have checked. And there's a elite guard in front. Sorry. Is it? Wait, does that mean I have to like... Okay, so I see what's going on. Elevator. Button again, sorry. Again, wrong button. Good night and sweet beat. Whoa! Nothing over here. Screw it. Whoa! Down, I believe. Yeah, just keep going, just keep going. What the hell?
Lazarus Wave at full charge, ready for activation.
This helmet will redirect the course of mankind. On this day, we make our contribution to their cause. Our salvation lies with them.
I pulled you from that tomb in the Cadinger Sanctum for this reason. I knew she was weak. Our work doesn't come without risks, and I released you from your prison to help mitigate those risks. I knew that in the event of a catastrophe, you'd be the only thing that could stop them.
So hit. Right, hit right, hit right. Run. Oh. Wait, is the one of you? It has to be. Yikes. Oh. Wait. It's at the top? Whoa, no, whoa, 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 whoa. No, 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 don't. The map says it's here. What the? Ah, access denied though. Gosh damn it. What happens when I go down? We need to reactivate that stuff. Or maybe a shortcut? Let's see if we can find a shortcut around here so I look at it, I can take down. Because the moment I head down, the point is already the point of no return, man. Anything else is offline over here. Screw it.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
What the hell happened?
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Damn it. How many of these things are there? Whoa, what the? Health, nice. Good night. my god, there's so many of these things. Yep. There's so many of these enemies, my goodness, because there are more? What the hell? Be gone. Oh, these guys.
Lockdown
disengaged. Oof. So turns out there's one over here. Wow, silly me. Let's keep going.
You will need to rip out the Argent accumulator powering the Cyber Demon. Destabilizing the core will cause a rift that will send you
cyber
back to
demon.
Hell. Once the Crucible is in your possession, we will pull you out.
Is this like a preparation for a boss fight? Yeah, this is like a preparation for a boss fight. Yep, boss fight time. So this is the Cyber Demon, okay. Yeah. Ah! Are you serious? Yikes. Oh. Okay. There might be a phase two though. Yeah, phase two. Wait, that mission thing at the red. Oh! Run direction, run direction. Okay, now let me grab all of these items first. Oh no, these things again. Get out of the way! Away from the circle, away from the circle. Woo! Cannon! Okay, run to the front, run to the front. Press F. What? Ooh! Punch to the face! Yikes! Whew! That was interesting. So, is this the next step? Play a game of demon destruction? What does that mean? Never mind. Continuing.